Hello everyone, my name is Grey Shadow Gamer and welcome back to Warframe. I leveled up Limbo a little bit just so that way I have like all five of his abilities so we can continue with the storyline. One moment, please, and thank you. Sorry everyone, it's gonna take a moment.
You know she does, but I sometimes you be standing there, soaked to the skin, and some idiot wants to talk about the weather.
Navigation has been updated with new invasions. Chaos is spreading.
So sorry about that, everybody. I had to do everything. Anyway, let's do this again. Hello, everyone. My name is Chris Shadow Gamer. Welcome back to Warframe. I can't tell if this is episode 10 or 11 because I can't remember if I have already streamed this before for an episode and I just never uploaded it. Probably did that. But yeah, let me just grab my Twitch info so I can send it to some friends while we do some fashion framing really quickly with colors because I don't have anything else. Honestly, I want to get this. Well, this looks really cool because it looks like something from Bloodborne. But there's something specific. I want this one. With... not that suit. There's a specific suit. Yeah. I can't remember, but it would look very nice. Okay, so I think it was this skin with the helmet, but... Or was it this skin with this helmet? Yeah, either or. It was supposed to look cool. It did not look cool anymore. Mostly because I don't have any colors. It's hard to get colors. Just be patient with me, everybody. Oh, I did not mean to join a random voice channel. Whoops. Oopsie daisy. Hey, Sophie, I'm okay. I was just spreading my channel out to some friendos. Alright, upgrade.
If I may say, operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
Alright, let's see. I'm not gonna turn this one into a watermelon because we need to get something other than a watermelon out. No. Ooh, I don't have black. Alright, you know what? If we ever get a different color palette, we'll change it. Oh, one moment, once again. I'm back. I don't have it? What do you mean I don't have it? Yeah, I don't have a color palette. Also, what do you missed up here? Yeah. It's fine. I also messed with my sleep schedule. Actually, no, I fixed it recently. So now my body decides, hey, you should probably go to sleep at around 1 o'clock instead of, you know, 3 or 4 in the morning. And no, I don't have any color palettes because I made this account way different. I made this account after June or something. I can't remember. I made it before Pride Month. Not much. Oh, no. I made it after Pride Month. My bad. So I don't have the, any of, like, the colors and whatnot. Oh well. Let's move forward. So this is the Titania boss. For one of these missions, I will be on global, only because it's super dumb to do, and that might be the sabotage mission. Because I have to find a cache. Fruity? Yeah, I know. The Pride Month, actually, weirdly, funny enough, the Pride Month color palette is very nice. I'll show it out in my main account later. But I need to find Grenier caches, so... Oh, hello. I can't kill you, but I guess I could just walk past you since I already did your mission. Oh god, what? Oh god, okay. That guy is going to be trouble, isn't he? Alright.
Get Clem!
Come on, man, I just need to find one cache.
Hello? What did you see? My data stream went dark.
Oh, that means he scanned it. Alright, let's...
I am sensing some signal masking. It will take some time to decipher. Concentrate on your mission for now.
That should be good.
You've reached the pump station. Look for weak points in the pipes and break them open.
We'll just loot.
Good. Now start the pumps and flood this place.
That guy should be good on his own. Haha, can't touch me, I'm the limbo man. See what I did there? Man, I think I already looted this place and I just forgot. Hey, Eximus enemy is the one enemy that can actually, how do I put this, knock me out of my limbo realm. I figured that out the really funny way. Oh, I hear it. There it is. Hello, beautiful. Alright, I'm out of here.
First resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints.
That's fun. Alright, kiddo. I'm heading towards you. Oh, so you might be wondering, Samuel, why are you still so weak? It's because I still haven't talked to Angela. I haven't managed to convince my friend Angelo to reinstalling Warframe so that way he can lend me some mods or just slide them over, you know, because I am in need. In reality, mods are not that hard to get, but it's just I'm lazy and I don't want to have to fully grind just yet. I'm just trying to get through the story and then the grinding can be done after. Because I still haven't gotten like a viable Warframe. Like, the only reason why I got Limbo was for one of the storyline quests, because I don't want to use Rhino. I don't have the mods for Rhino, but I do have the mods for Limbo. Let me just cop blue. Wow, that lasts almost nothing. I have to increase the range and the duration for that.
Proceed to the caves below.
Snap. This is just an execution. Gone. Yeah, no, can't save you. Sorry, buddy. Sophie, you should get into Warframe for PC. Then I can carry you on my main. I'll have an entire episode just dedicated to carrying.
This lab never clones again.
It said there was something down here. Now I'm curious. Oh, well. Oh. Seriously? Alright, fine. You. Oh my god. Seriously? Game? This worked last time. Alright. I forget screen delay is a thing in your phone. I mean, yeah, it can be. Why, am I in like VC and I just don't know it? I shouldn't be in VC. Yeah, no, I'm not in VC.
Till Rigor's research drones are crucial to this operation. Neutralize them.
Oh god.
This lab is out of commission.
Oh, hot damn. All right. $512 I only have to look at 2x2 games. Oh, I see. No! The game is louder than me? Thank you for telling me. I can fix that. Lower that and increase that. Is that better? Tell me if the game is too low, though, because I don't want to... Because there is a lot of dialogue.
Another job well executed.
Heavy trauma. Alright, heavy. Heavy trauma. That's what we all have. Just a bit low? Okay, let me raise the... Wait, the volume of the game or me? Let me increase me. Let me increase game volume a little bit. Am I too loud now, or? That's 69 blastlets. Alright. Leave that squad. No, we're good now? Alright, then. I'll leave this as my optimal thing. No, it's because some days I'm too loud, other days I'm too low because of just how I am. So I did that. Any weapons on Uranus with nothing but a melee, and this is going to be a boss fight, so let's kill two birds with one stone. Let's equip Excalibur for this one. No. Can I upgrade this further? Yes, I can with Organ Shatter. It already has Fever Strike. It already has Vicious Frost. Why does it have Vicious Frost and not the other one? I don't like that. Yeah, North Wind. Why does it not have North Wind? Actions. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Mods. Here we go. North Wind. 1, 2. Nope, not enough endo. Alright. Yeah, that does 15, that does 60. That's why there's no North Wind. Although I'll keep North Wind because that does good for me. More damage. And yes, I do know that I have a quest called Man of Few Words, but right now I'm trying to focus on the main quests for the thing. Ooh, do I not have... Can I not get a squad for that? Okay, alright. That's not what I wanted. Do that, then do this. There we go. That allows for any, like, local people. Ugh. Also, I wonder, does Warframe have a voice chat? I kind of hope it doesn't, because that's going to be a problem.
The air researcher Tilebreaker has made alarming strides in the field of gene repair. His work would not only reverse centuries of deterioration due to excessive cloning, but also allow for stronger and deadlier genetic molds. Eliminate Rigor and put a stop to his work.
You see, instead of...
I'm very excited now. The anticipation. Ooh, I always learn so much. A live dissection.
Yeah, well, I'm mostly machine right now, so... Fick you.
Dissection? No. That sounds too humane. Your death will be... painful.
What do you mean? Dissections are painful, you... sadistic bastard.
Always so calm, always in control. She doesn't care about you.
Alright, I'm gonna go through this whole cutscene and
I love the two men.
Okay. Fun fact, that voice used to be a woman's voice.
Next, your Lotus.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Alright, come here. Come on. I can't let you. Where'd you go? There you are. No, you can't live. I'm sorry. You can't live, and I have a really cool sword called a Galatine that it'll just do the trick, you know. And there goes 1/4 of his health. Okay, that's more than 1/4. Alright. I'm pretty sure I can still be down there, but I don't want to take a risk. You see, this guy is just... he just doesn't like me. He doesn't want to fight, and I don't know why he doesn't want to fight. I don't know. I know I have a big, scary sword, but still, I'm nice and cuddly. It's just you're mean, so I have to kill you.
Ugly freaks.
Hey, look who's talking. I'm not ugly, you're the ugly one. If you can't accept me for who I am, you're the ugly one. Now I actually have to go up here. See, now you just destroyed that really, cool statue of you. See, that is a copper statue, and you just submerged it in water. Do you realize how dumb that is? Are you gonna do something? Yeah, I'll just do this while I wait. Oh, there he is. Alright, because I just want to get a move on with this. Where is he? There he is. Hi. There we go. We're out of here. We're done. Oh boy, I love this game. And that's how you do that, ladies and gentlemen. I could have sped run it, but I wanted to get some funny banter in there because, you know. I want to be funny, even though I am not that funny. Gotta go lunch, have fun. I'll come back once I'm done eating. Alright, have fun. Enjoy your lunch. Equinox Day chassis. Oh, hi, Shadow.
Your actions have consequences, Steno.
Yeah. Anyway, Neptune. Oh, wait. I gotta do 5 missions with nothing but a melee weapon. Whoopsie daisy. Actually, we get the second dream, which is cool. That's a really cool quest. I love that quest. But let me try finding a cool mission to do. Not defense, not exterminate. Yeah, capture should be easy. Alrighty.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Yo, what up, sentient dudes? I already scanned you like a long ass time ago, so I don't need you. Now I just gotta do this mission 3 more times. Kind of wish I was Wukong right now. I'd be out of here in a jiff. Or Goss. Fun fact I learned today, a jiff means a hundredth of a second. I just realized the farm for Goss is going to suck. Like that's gonna hurt me. Oh, clip on fragment. Always gotta scan them. For the sake of the video, Uranus has been found. I'm childish. I'm very much childish. And essentially, I got nothing better to do. That's quite literally why I'm streaming, if I'm gonna be honest here. I have nothing better to do, so I came here. I just post that there. I gotta change it to solo in a minute.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
You know what? I'm gonna redo my thing and I'm gonna make him look like a ninja turtle instead of a watermelon. He doesn't. I was gonna say he kinda looks like a ninja turtle already, but where are you? There you are. Interesting. That's one way of moving quicker. Oh, I'm out of energy. I was gonna say, that's a very interesting predicament I just put myself in. See, now was that so hard? I hate the waypoints in this game sometimes. They absolutely mess you up. Ooh. I flew. See ya later. Bum 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 bada bum 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 bada bum 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 bum. Now we continue onward to do this two more times. Alright, obviously. Do I have anything else I can do? I want to do an exterminate, though. I want to do something fun. Okay, that threw me off. Let me see, what can I do about Taxon, my boy? Oh, I can just add these already. I could upgrade them, but I'm out of endo. What about you? You, I can do. Kinda. This is about it, because I don't know how to upgrade those guys. Usually I use shade or something and that does the trick. I need to get more endo, and I need to get more mods, but mods are dumb to get right now because... No, not an exterminate. Are you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too. Capture.
I need to learn how to get certain mods or buy them.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them. Interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
I can't wait to actually do this because there's a big mistake I made in the second dream quest. That I plan on correcting. In this save anyway, in this playthrough. bottom. I can't say without spoiling, so you're just gonna have to wait. Help us over. Oh my God. Oh. One more time, right? Or am I done? One more time.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
Be constantly moving my headset.
The capture target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive.
Dudes, I could have scanned you like 50 times already, and I'm not that. You know what that means? I do not need you anymore, so stop appearing. You should have appeared when I needed you. Is there now? Well, they're gonna miss me because I'm fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck, boy. Oh! Can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. I could try making him into a gingerbread man. Ginger Excalibur. That's definitely not gonna make some people very angry. Oh my God. DM Angelo one more time, see if he has Warframe. Angelo, did you reinstall Warframe? I spelled reinstalled separately. I'm so fucking stupid. Alright. Now we can, you know, freaking annihilate the Neptune Junction like it's your mother. Not your mother. It's mother. Let me rephrase that. You guys have very fine mothers. This one does not. That was, I think that's the fastest junction I've ever done. I'm going to be honest here. Out of every junction, I think that was the fastest. Someone clip that. Wait, I need someone to clip that. No! Undo. He has Warframe again! Woo! I just gotta see when he gets off work. I'm bothering him at his job right now. I'm a dick. Yes, the second dream quest. Alright, everyone shut up. Well, god damn. That is new. The two things of those are new. Can I equip the Boltor instead? And like... give it some cool stuff? No. Okay. Anyway. God, they made the Stalker look different. He didn't have all that sentient armor before. Infiltrate Grineer Archives. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh. Okay, I thought someone entered my room. I don't know if my mic picks that up through stream, but for some reason my door just randomly makes noises. The Grineer's excavations have disturbed Hunhouse. Oh, I should have awakened something evil bent on Tenno destruction. Infiltrate the Grineer systems to find out. That's funny. It may lead us to the Stalker. I should have gone with Limbo for this one. He can't be detected by cameras. Or no. Never mind. He can't be detected by lasers. I was wrong. Oh, it's this map. I hate this map. Damn it. I failed. This is why I hate... This. That's fine. I got this. No, I don't. Do I got this? Please tell me I got this. Okay. Thank God. I got this. Oh, you need it? Okay. Oh, yes. I'll move. I always forget this. But I see your mind. I already have found them. You owe me their lives. Are you done? Okay. I always forget that there's so much dialogue, so I just start talking. Put down. I forgot what I was going to say before I was interrupted by the Lotus. Bruh, I'm out of here. Nothing you can do can get me to stay.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
swear to God, if I have to go into the water. Oh, you are kidding me. Alright. Oh, come on, bro. Can I not go up here? No, I can't. Well, I failed this mission. Time to redo it. What are the chances of that camera actually... Oh, never mind. I thought I had to redo. I have to go back up there? Okay. Alright, turns out I only needed one. I thought I was genuinely about to fail. Yeah, this isn't... I thought this wasn't supposed to close. I guess there was another way up that I just don't know about. Oh well. I can't remember if it was Tenzin or Maro.
Hello,
Tenzin. Oh, it was Alad.
Are you surprised? Why? You know I've always had my ear to the kennel. Those dogs don't have a clue what kind of bone they've dug up. But I do. Shall I show you? Don't worry.
No, I actually don't know any lore towards Alavi, because he calls us betrayers, and I don't know anything about that.
Our past has been slightly, what, combative, but genocidal invaders from the other system make strange bedfellows, wouldn't you say?
I guess. I kind of want to make ciphers, just so that way this can be done easier.
Boogeyman to the corpus. That thing must have your Lotus in quite a panic for her to be working with the likes of me.
Sorry. Actually, what's with the stalker as well? I don't know anything, bro. Oh, I have to take medication. Alright, one sec, guys. I have to take medication. I forgot this is a game of hot or cold, basically, with freaking allergy.
You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Nope. Getting colder. Warmer. You were warm, but now you're not. Colder.
Oh my god, I hate how he just doesn't tell you. Yeah, I have to go around this, don't I? What? Alright, that's fun. Okay, so right around here he says I'm warm, and I've goofed it.
That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it. Nope. Getting colder.
Okay, so...
Getting colder.
In here? Oh my god, Allerby, if I ever get my hands on you...
You were born, but now you're not.
It was here, wasn't it? Damn it.
Getting colder.
This is getting frustrating. So that's the next area I have to go to. That's not this. Can I not go through here?
That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it.
Oh, I see now. Okay, this is driving me nuts. Oh, okay, found a hole in the ground. That led me nowhere. Hallowed V, I swear to God.
That's it. You must smell the prize, because I know you can't see it.
I wanna smack someone. It was in here, wasn't it? Oh my God, that's fun. Oh, you'll love it when.
Thank you, daughter. Fear has baited you to the snare. What was secret is now known. Your tenor, their touch. I now see the womb of the sky. My shadow now walks the path.
Two-way street. Gotcha. No, I don't. Even if I did, I regret nothing. Mass genocide is always the answer. Right? Isn't it always the answer? Pretty sure it is. Alright, just give me one sec. I'm gonna do a thingy. There you go. Let's see if people are interested. Follow the stalker. Sure. I'll follow the stalker who's stalking me. That way I stalk him. And I'm the one who's justified. Give him a taste of his own medicine. That's because of the unholy amount of void energy. It'll tell you.
credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a tenno owing you a favor. You're smart, tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
There you are, you bastard. I remember when I originally did this fight, how annoying it was.
These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Not changing my... There we go. You see... That is how you do that. I already killed him.
Incredible. The stalker has built more of these. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them.
Exactly.
Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Holy
shit.
The reservoir with it. Shadow, your path is clear.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
That's fun. Okay.
Funhouse found it. The reservoir hidden in void. Place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir. As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes, and what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentience. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alec distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve.
Jesus Christ. I keep getting messages that I have to answer on the spot, and I'm sorry, is that a... Oh, never mind.
Seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location for years. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap Ordis can pick them up?
Did he just call Ordis Claptrap? That's funny. I never noticed that before. He literally called Ordis a claptrap. Wait, will he actually shut up? I would love if that happened, please. If his silence soon comes, that means I'll shut up, right? I don't have to hear about his stupid inventions anymore. I'm kidding. He actually has some pretty sick ideas. It's just that they're sick. Nope, I'm a goner. No, not.
The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
Oh boy. Oh, poor Alice.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your eternal power. But this secret is dangerous. It drove the stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate.
Mm.
It's time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void.
Yes, yes. Christmas music just kind of starts playing. Lua! Alright, ladies and gents, this is about to be one of my most favorite admissions. I remember when I did this mission, how much I loved it, because it had,
collapse the void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No, if the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed. Rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void controller and stop the stalker.
Hey, as I was saying, this is one of my favorite. We gonna talk? Okay. Basically, I really like this mission. You're fucking kidding me.
The moon will be crushed by the weight of the void. The sky will be as it should be.
The void collapse. Oh no. It would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after fighting it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place.
Yeah, no, sorry, Stalker, you're not getting me. Trust, man. Yes. I could have killed the stalker, but I didn't want to.
The void compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendulum. Hurry.
On my way.
What was that?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Han House found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to.
Nope, I know exactly how this is gonna go because it's been a while. But I know how this works. Come on.
That's it. The eye is taking out the pendulum. Keep it up.
What the nanny? Okay, that's not what I wanted. Come on. Bum ba bum. Oh, hi. Whee! Dum, dum, dum. Welcome to the inner. Okay, I can't sing that.
It's done. The moon's
aha. I'm out of here.
Hold on. This will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
Oh, you do not have to tell me twice, Lotus. I am out of here. I thought this would shoot me up. Okay, now I can speak. Alright, I forgot to mention it earlier because of, you know, reasons I kept getting interrupted. I really like this quest, mostly because it reveals so much about what the Tenno are. And they don't really do that. They never really did that before. So. And then they reveal it more in the future quests that go on. Especially your Tenno, in specific in the Zaramin quest and the new war quest.
The moon is back in normal space, but the reservoir is in more danger than ever. Hunhao will send his fighters, and the stalker is still coming for you. Move now.
So, yeah. Also, this is kind of where you start seeing the identity crisis the Lotus will start having eventually, which is, but you'll see it. Crap, sentience.
Lotus, join with me. Destroy your shame. Become the one I love. Become Nata once more.
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but you're rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margalus, why? It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. We are desperate executor, but these aren't Dark soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
Ooh, here we go. This is super pretty. I have now been kicked out of my warframe.
Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
So the transference is now unstable because that chair is what allows them to enter the warframe. They don't have control of their powers, which is why they were in that pod. Now they're trying to regain control of their warframe. Yeah, see, that armor wasn't there before.
Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
You can't run anymore. I love this. This is the one time you will ever be this powerful. Oh, gotta recharge. Come on, you can make it. See, I can carry a 7-ton guillotine sword, but I can't carry this child. Well, yet again, I'm really weak, technically. Ooh, I never liked this mission.
Stalker, how? Get past him. Get to the link.
Oh my god, I forgot how annoying this was. Oh my god. Can I just kill him? Cool, that's the name of one of his knives. Oh my god, if only that sword could actually do that when you get the sword. I would love that so much. Oh my god. Yes, I will. You won't like it, but I will. You see... Ah! Alright, zigzag maneuvers. Zigzag maneuvers!
The sky will be as it was meant, Shadow. The old war finally ends.
Oh my god. Please tell me. Okay. We are done. I'm sorry. With the hood, it looks so funny.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet dangling on tenor strings. Only the tenor's death will end your despair.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Aha, I still have control, you fucker. I'm kidding. Hey, it's Big Mommy Lotus. Space MILF, as my friends call her. Yeah, because why would I call her that? That's very weird. I'm sorry, it's just the stupid hood.
Now you fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within.
There we go. Alright, now I get to choose this. Alright, so... It's so hard to do this. This is what I don't like about the game. It's so hard to get a male face. Or not. We'll make them a little... Oh, we'll make them... decently tan. Lips. I'll leave them as they are. Accent. Oh, that's leave them normal. Hairstyle. Here we go. This is where it sucks because you can never give them a decent hairstyle. Why don't they have good hairstyles for default hairstyles, man? Alright, I'll equip that. Hair color. Make it green. Red. Highlight and tips. I usually put markings on them. Nah, I'll leave them decent. Alright, linear eye color. Gonna turn you into a nice watermelon.
Signal strong.
We will bring honor to the Tenno.
Alright. Now clothing, you gotta change your clothes, man. Do we have any glasses? I swear there were glasses at some point. Here we go. Glasses. I'll just give him this. That just looks funny. I remember this. This is like some Power Ranger looking thing. We'll keep the hood. The lining. We'll keep it red. Can't change those. I can't have a waistband though. No waistband. I don't have any infirmeras. Here we go. Sigil.
My
child, so beautiful to behold. How do
you... I'm sorry. I did not like this guy too great.
I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are. A Tenno. More than human. But once a child like any other. What do you remember?
The soft lines of a hand. My mother's, I think. We were watching the stars, awaiting the jump to Tau. She was afraid.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the white jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were just kids. They were afraid of what we could do. When they tried to treat us like rats, I stood up to them. I wasn't going to let them divide us after what we'd been through.
You were so brave. But the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
In dreams, we could control it, focus it. So she made the pods, her favorite flower. She said sometimes, something beautiful can grow out of something ugly.
The Orokin murdered Margulis. Used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
We sensed that otherness, but we embraced it. I was free as anything, free to learn, to experience, to mean something.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno ways. Do you see yours?
Here we go. This is where I fix the mistake I made. I'm going for Zenerik this time.
Was to dominate the enemy. That strength of spirit could overcome any resistance.
Zenerik will be your focus. But we have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes, Lotus.
There we go. Now you have a Zenerik lens. The reason why I chose Zenerik is because I used to have this really... I used to have this really big issue with energy. And then my friends were like, hey, why don't you just go with Zenerik instead of Madurai? And then that's when I realized I had already chosen Madurai because I was so far along the thing. And it's like, fuck. Because I was trying to remake my PS4 account. Then they told me that Zenerik is better. They had informed me that Zenerik was better for Warframes. Yes, Madurai is good for power, but Warframes overall, Zenerik was just a better choice. So yeah. Do I still? Yeah, I'm still in the Master Rank 4. But that's it! That was the second dream quest. Now if I do... Oh, wait. That's not ready yet. But if I go here, we see the boy. They really need to make new hairstyles that are free, man, because that looks god awful. I don't know why the hair isn't. It doesn't have the red. It's not showing off the red like how I wanted it to. Oh well. I would say that's all, but I really don't have anything else planned for today, so we could just go to the Pluto Junction. And then try doing stuff there. What do I need?
I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Here we go.
Data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Alrighty then. Here we go. Whoa! Well, god damn it.
Alarms. Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
That was interesting. I had to stop breathing for that one. I was very scared because, you know, I have to do this. Like, perfectly. I have to do all of them. Or else I don't get to... Hey! Or else I don't get to do the thingy. The junction. They can leave me alone. They can do whatever they want. I don't care. As long as they leave me alone. They can head to whatever location they want. I'm probably not going to be there by the time they get there. Okay. Now I have to be more careful on what I do. Yeah, no. I lost this one.
It's too late. We've lost this data.
Let's just redo. I'm gonna have to go limbo for this one. Nah. I just keep making mistakes. I don't know what happened. Let's do that again. Oh, the index. Oh, the index. I love the index.
Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
So if I'm quiet, I'm trying to focus, because this is a lot more difficult than I expected.
Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
Yeah, well, I already took your stuff, so triggering that alarm isn't going to help you. Here we go! Ah! The touching rug! She's touching rug!
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
That's what I forgot to do last time. You bastard.
You
okay.
Need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. You got it. The data is still intact.
Oh, that's nice. It's broken. So this is the one that I almost failed last time, because that other toss that I haven't seen yet, so... And that one's almost guaranteed on this map. Yep, here it is. Sam, well, you gotta learn.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Walkers incoming.
I can do this. I got enough time. How long did I have left before I fix that? Oh, only 8 seconds. I thought I had another 1 second boomer. Boomer? Bomber. Yeah. I get those a lot where I only have 1 second left and I managed to solve it. Chamber plus 20 multi shot and minus weapon recoil for pistols and a shotgun. Interesting. Now I have to do the hyena pack. I think I'll make this Pollock only because it'll be so much easier if I have friends, which looks like I'm not gonna have any. Oh well. It's really hot in my room. Okay, here we go. Hyena NG.
The hyena pack will work together to try and take you down.
Oh, it's fine.
Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Got one. Out of energy, huh? Interesting. You're running from me, eh, doggy? And I'm out of here. Do you really think I care about Corpus Walkers? I am booking it to the extraction point right now.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Anna.
So that's how you get Loki. I have not actually used Loki yet because I don't really have any. I never really tried to play. I never really had a reason to play Loki. There you go. Yes, Shadow. I will kill every single one of your friends. Don't worry. And there we go. Now I can do that. Not actually. It's just a shadow. He doesn't have any friends. Dude, my friend got me into G Fuel. And I gotta say, the Matrix flavor they have is amazing. Hey, it's me, Excalibur. My fans are revving like a helicopter. It's hot in my room, so while this goes, I'm gonna turn on the air conditioner. Weirdly enough, people say 69 on your air conditioning is cold. Not for me. I don't know why. Like, anything under 70. Anything that is, like, under 80 is cold, apparently. Or under 75, to be more precise. Okay, now I gotta go to... So, Sedna Junction has the War Within. And the Heiress has Patient Zero. But I want to go to the War Within. So, to do that, I need to collect one Exilus mod. Done. Five Sentient. Done. Vehek on Oro on Earth. Need Mastery Rank 5 to do that. Craft a weapon requiring Mastery Rank 5. Okay. So I need to do some grinding. So I can't really continue. Excuse me. I cannot continue without grinding right now. So I don't know if anyone wants to see me grind out Warframes and weapons while I do this.
Actually,
let me make.
Did
a Fragor, and a Heat Sword, so that way I can get more Master Rank that way. I do have an Affinity bonus right now. So let's actually use that. Let's do this. We're going to try and get as far as we can in the game today, because I literally have nothing going for me. I don't have any friends. I don't have anything. well, actually, no. At 6, I have a D&D session, but... Or, no, not 6. At 7. I think it's today, anyway. We agreed we'd do it today, because yesterday was a weird time. Kaboom! Alright. So one thing I hate about the thing. Snap. Now you're in my domain. Yeah, no. This is going to be a very quiet stream, I'm going to be honest here. Or at least this portion of the stream is going to be very quiet because I don't talk much when I grind. Damn, they increased the fire rate of the Boltor. It was not this fast when I first used it. Or when I last used it. It was more like dun dun dun. Does it now? Oh. Yeah, well. Well, hello there. I love clapping them out of existence. Quite literally, because that's what that big hole is. Is that a Sauron? Interesting. And we got a Mesa Prime on here. Nice. I'm surprised the Mesa Prime hasn't taken, I don't know, every kill. Or is that usually Saren Prime that does that? Yeah, it's Saren Prime. Never mind. No, no, it's Mirage Prime. I'm dumb. I've actually been meaning to get a Mirage Prime on my main account. I just need to figure out how the market works again. Interesting. How long until this conduit's done? No clue. Wow, this affinity booster is super helpful. Jesus Christ. This Voltorb was literally zero when I got here. Now it's, you know, higher. Probably because of the Mesa Prime, because I think affinity is shared. So, not only do I have a booster, but I also have very powerful teammate. You know, I could actually just let them attack me. Oh, host migration in progress. They'll tell me I'm alone now. I am alone. That's nice. Aha, welcome to my domain. Alright, here we go. This melts enemies. But not for long. It lasts nothing, though. Last zone for me, because I'm not going to be here alone. Plus, I've leveled up some of the Warframes. I have plenty.
Hunter, you are running out of time.
I am running out of time. No, you sadistic bastard. I'm limbo and I'm all alone. This does not make sense.
Hunter, the sanctuary will go on without you.
Please and thank you. Anyway, that was perfect. I leveled up my guns stupidly high, so that should give me a lot of mastery. Yeah, it gave me a lot. It gave me a decent amount. I don't have any melee weapons, do I? That I can use. I do. I have the Broken War. Actually. Ooh, that looks nice. What about you? Do I have anything? Okay. Let me see. Okay, so there's a Lex. I'm gonna buy it. There's a Sicarus. I'm gonna buy it. There's a K-Lotto. I want to buy it.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Yeah, in a minute. MK1 Kunai, MK1 Furnace. Where is it? Is this here? There it is. I'm out of slots. Okay. So this means I actually do have to level stuff up.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno armed themselves.
Hornet strike, you go there. Alrighty, Boltor, gotta upgrade you. Serration has to be there. Cry rounds, infected clip. There you go. Limbo, my friend. This is gonna be interesting. I'll add. I know, you can't add intensify on a limbo, but, you see, I'm running out of ideas. Running out of ideas, and when you run out of ideas, you go with the next best thing, so you gotta bear with me. I hope that is understood. Increase. No, I can't increase crit damage. What can I add? I wonder. Because we can do something about this. Find that. Then I do Fever Strike, Vicious Frost. That gives me that much damage. So let's hit back, upgrade. Now, if I go here and just do a pressure point. With the that, and I add Vicious Frost on its own, that gives me better stats. It just takes away the viral and adds the cold. So if I equip Conflict B, then I click upgrade, then I go here, that takes away my stats, but adds the viral damage. This is a predicament. We'll just use the sword normally, and we'll see after. Right. Back into the sanctuary. Now, here's what we need to do though. I need another warframe. And to get that warframe, let's see. I need to get a dojo and a Tenno lab. This is gonna be interesting. So I need a Tenno lab. But I don't have a Tenola. I could try making a dojo. If I go in here, will it let me? I wonder. If I go into the tunnel lab and just, you know, grab the funny. Oh, that looks sick. That looks like a cool Shenron thing. Anyway, fast travel, tunnel lab. Where is he? There he is. No, he's not here. There he is. Can I? God damn it. Okay. This looks sick, by the way. God damn. Oh, well, I tried it. It kind of sucks that you do have to go through and make your own dojo. Because you see, the dojo I'm in is very hard to get into. Because the person who made the dojo stopped playing the game and they never upgraded me, so I'm very screwed. Oh well, all's fair that ends well. All is well that ends well. I don't know how the phrase goes, man. Anyway, let's see how this goes. This pistol, I've used it before, the Lex, it's actually not that bad, it's just that it doesn't have really good fire rate. Well, yep, I knew it. There is a Mirage on our team, so now no one's going to be able to get kills. I wanted to test out my new Limbo build. Well, not really new, but my current Limbo build, and I went into my own portal. Was that me or was that the Mirage? I can't tell. Anyway. I banish you. Ah, so now I can do. Okay, okay. So, me and my friend. I'm pretty sure everyone remembers Mackenzie from when I did PokeMMO and some of the Pixelmon episodes. I can't remember if they're still on the channel or if they're deleted, but either way, you can go check out his channel. It's called The Flaming Ninja. But anyway, funny enough, we had this running joke because we would play Warframe, and it's that my Limbo was so powerful that when it snapped you out of reality, it could kill you, because that's basically what it does. It's just Limbo snap. And this was when, well, it doesn't do it now because it's not as powerful. I need more what's it called? I need a better mod. But anyway, we had this running joke with the Limbo snap, and I made my Limbo purple for a little bit because of it. It's purple now, but not Thanos purple. Not this one though. This is on another account. Oh yeah, I also gotta get Atlas in here. How do I get Atlas? Atlas. Not W Atlas. Atlas. Oh, I never went into my dimension. Whoopsie daisy. Okay. Put your loving hand down. I see. I figured out how to get Atlas. It's just going to be a really big pain in my ass. I want to do the War Within today. And if I can do it before we reach the 4-hour mark, then I will try doing the sacrifice today. I want to do as much as I can before, like, I decide, like, oh, I kind of want to leave and do other things. Because I'm actually having a lot of fun. I've been really bored lately, so I've run out of ideas to do things. Uh-oh. Is that going to mess up my energy? Nah. You see, Mirage, it's not fun if you take all the kills! Alright, whatever. I'm basically just chilling here. My Boltor's max rank. My gun and sword are about to be max rank. My Warframe's about to be max rank. Dude! Wait, let me see if these guys are actually gonna go in. Oh, I know someone went in, so I'm going in. That Titania Prime isn't going in, though. And I don't know if they're party leader. Who's party leader? Is that me who's party leader? I have no idea. Well, the Excalibur and the Mirage went in. Right, so the important ones, because they do the funny. I don't think that Titania is going to come through, though. That Titania is not going to come through. Does she have a Shmita come out? Oh, the Titania Prime didn't go through. No, she doesn't. Who has a Shmita Kabat? Is that even a Kabat? Oh, no, it's an infected Kabat. My bad. I have to start doing relics. I really do. That reminds me. Let me check this. How far along am I in this? I only have 1,000. Kill the Prophet Taker, unlock 3 relics, that, and kill 500 enemies. Oi. I'm basically the energy giver. I might look into getting Mirage. Only because she's really good for mastery farming. I'm genuinely about to get, like, max rank on most of my stuff. God, Limbo's such a cool character, man. I can't stress it enough. Is that Mirage done? Or please tell me that Mirage isn't done. She's literally carrying us. Okay, thank God. Till what? I'm just asking to what way. Let me look up, how do you get Mirage? Mirage. can be purchased from the market component or awarded at the end of each minute for the hidden messages quest. Oh, this is a matter of building her. Okay. So here's the thing. I actually want to grab a bunch of Warframes. But here's the issue with grabbing a bunch of Warframes. It's the amount of Warframe slots you have. So, I'm getting my main two Warframes, then I can get the luxury Warframes, like Mirage or whatnot. But I really, really want to get Goss. Only because he's my meme boy. That is my meme boy. Literally, there is nothing else. I refuse to accept anything else. He is my meme. Only because I'm a really big Flash fan, and I make him look like Savitar every time. And I on my main account, I even bought him a skin that made him look like a speedster. Well, more of a speedster. And it also, what's it called? What else does it do? I also got him these blades, these like hand blades that extend outward. Like it's one of those blades that have handles that extend outward to the side, so it looks like Savitar's like arm things, and it's really sick. I might show it off in another screen, or if I don't want to do this, because I'm thinking about doing another Warframe and Talk stream one of these days, because I haven't done that in a while. I thought the last one would be the last one, but it's just lately I've been getting people who want to, do stuff, but yet again, it's also just, like, timing and whatnot. People are busy. I actually live in, you know, I'm starting to live in a time where most of my friends have better things to do than play video games, which is obviously normal, you know? It's life. It's sad, but it's life. Because they're moving on with their lives, I have to move on with mine eventually. I'm busy now, but like, imagine when I'm busy. I don't stream because I'm busy now. Imagine when I actually have like a job and stuff. You guys are literally not gonna hear from me for like every 2 years. I'm pretty sure I wouldn't make time for streaming. It's just I wouldn't stream really long. Like, for example, right now I'm streaming hella long because I want to. I usually stream a certain amount only because I choose to stream that amount, but I don't really, I could stream for, like, 5 hours straight if I wanted to. And that's usually how a normal stream is, 5-8 hours maybe, if some people would want to actually stream for that long. But, like, for example, I started at 12. Now it's 2, and I'm probably gonna go till 5 or 6. I literally just don't have anything to do today, and then tomorrow I'll stream something else for a decent amount of time. I want to get back into Elden Ring, but I'm having an issue right now where it keeps crashing on me. And I'm losing, I don't want to, like, try it again because I don't want to lose my character. Because that character is, like, the farthest. Not the character for streaming. I haven't done anything with the character for streaming. But, so far the farthest I've gone is with my, current main character. I have a bleed build, I guess, that I could mess around with some more. But I can't even get past, Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, on that account. Or did I finally get past it? I can't remember. A synthetic Eidolon shard. Do I need that? Let me see. Wait. Am I good? Oh yeah, I'm good. I don't need to go anymore. I'm good. So I'm a dip. Also, I do know that logo is not big enough to cover that in how the way I want it to. But it's either that or it takes up, like, most of the stream. Not stream, the screen where, like, my FPS counter and stuff is. So. That is a lot of levels to get very quickly. This affinity boosters are a godsend. How am I doing? Oh, I'm close. I'm getting real close. Anyway. Upgrade you.
Your chosen warframe
suits you. Ha. Ha. I love that. Why isn't this there, actually? That will give me more. Alright. Crit chance. I have to upgrade these, I know, but that's the best I got right now. And you, I don't even have to upgrade you anymore. You are good. I'm gonna keep you though, because you're actually a pretty decent weapon. You, on the other hand, you will be obliterated. This is going to be interesting. Do I have any other weapons I can get? I do. Okay. What's better, the Lotto or the AK Lotto? Time to look up at Warframe. At Overframe, because usually that gives me the answers I need. Tier lists. Secondary weapons. Let's see. The Lotto should usually be at the bottom. Okay, so the AK Lotto is worse than the normal Lotto.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profile.
Mm-hmm.
Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this criticism?
I don't have enough space for another weapon, and that makes me sad. Or do I? No, I don't. Okay. I'm not gonna buy platinum. Quite predicament. Did I ever finish upgrading my person? No, I never even did anything on my person. Alrighty then. This will be interesting. I want to keep the Boltor only because the Boltor is actually really, really good. I want to level up other things other than just the pistol. So, I mean, I could just rebuy them, right? But then I would have to level them. Actually, no, That's if I do the ones that I already have. So let me go to inventory. Let me go to here. Sicarus. I don't like it, so goodbye. MK1 Kunai, I don't like you, so goodbye. Good, that gives me another melee weapon and another primary weapon that I can sell because I don't like them. I don't like the other viables. So let's do the MK1. Braden. With a MK1 bow, which is the only other weapon you can buy. Oh no, and the Ferax. You know what? I'm gonna do the Ferax. I've never done the Ferax before. never needed to. No, this is where things get complicated. I don't have another Warframe. I don't need to get another Warframe, but I would like another Warframe. Speaking of, let me upgrade you once again. To add more shields. Apply. Can I use 10 to increase stretch once? No, I need 20. Okay. We're gonna keep doing this for a while, guys, okay? Hopefully this is the last one. I hope this is the last one, because we're so close to getting to rank 5, and if it's one of those things where it's like, oh, it's super, super close, I'm just gonna wanna die. What do we got? Octavia and a Mirage. Oh, two Mirages? I might as well AFK. Whoa, I'm super speedy. Is it because of the Octavia? Does Octavia give a speed buff? I don't know. You don't do anything, but whatever. Actually, what am I doing here? I have a level 30 Limbo. I could probably just go to the other one. Whatever. You don't see people actually. I think this one's better, now that I think about it, only because people will stay longer, and they will also not kill me. See, I hear the damn thing, but now I can't see it, so where is it? Someone collected already. Oh, there it is. Weird. I'm trying to think, because I'm running out of topics to talk about.
My experiment moves to a new zone.
Punch! Muda. I say punch! You know what? Clap. Now I punch. Now I punch. Muda. You know what? No moving. There you go. Aha! Now it's cannon. No. Get blasted. Hey, yo, this Octavia's got some beat, so. I love this. It's just chaos, and then you have like some sick ass beats in the back. That is the beauty of Octavia. Well, the Mirages are going, so I'm going.
Do not weep for these creatures. They are immortal. They can and have faced a billion deaths.
Jesus.
However, do not enjoy the protections of synthesis. For you, failure has real life consequences.
Well, let's see how we do this. I had to butterfly click. I banish you. No, I banish you. Uh-oh. Out of energy. Into the realm. I'm gonna stay with the music though. This thing knows where. This thing knows how to party. I wanna. Can I banish my friends? I can banish my friends. I am so sorry. I feel so bad because they just hit it over and over. Like, huh? What just happened? Well, that's cool. You can basically save your friend the trouble then. Like, if you think they're about to die, just poof them. Or if you want to be a troll. That's literally what my friends say Limbo is. He's a troll Warframe just because he can literally banish you by either by either pressing shift right in front of you or just by pressing the banish button like this. There you go.
Ay-yay.
25. Oh, I'm getting there, but not enough. This thing's about to run out. Oh my god, I hate it when this happens. Oh, is there an auto sprint? There are no controller. Anyone that steps foot in here will be frozen. You know what, actually, oh, that would be so smart, now that I think about it. A Limbo can put their Smidika that into the dimension, and then, although it can't attack, you'd still get the buffs, for example, their loot buff, right? Or is it based on what they attack as well? I forgot. Well, that's pretty cool, because then your cat would just never die. It'd just stay in that realm. Obviously, it's not permanent, but it stays in there. I'm max rank. I'm good.
Hurry, Hunter. The conduit is closing fast.
Jesus. That is sick. Yeah, we're now qualified for Master Rank tests, but let me get rid of these weapons because, oh my god. You know what? We'll get the Lex. It's a good weapon. Goodbye, aka Blotto. I no longer need you. And goodbye, MK1 Furax. I will never need you again. And now I have my two slots back. Anyway, that's not what I wanted. I need to reach Master Rank 5. Begin test. This is so cool!
Tenno are more than just fighters. Prove your intellect by hacking these terminals.
Okay then. Easy. Jesus. Now I can get the Sycorus and the Kunai. At least one of those. Dun, 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 dun.
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Cool.
Check your inbox, operator.
I have another unread message. Alright, let's see. Communication, inbox. Yeah, it's just this. Okay, now I gotta go to Earth. fight my way into Oro. Then I gotta go. Then I gotta make a weapon. That's mastering fire higher. So that one actually, I do have to wait till later. Unless I buy platinum, which I can't do. I'm broke. Okay, let's see. Mastery rank 5 or higher weapon. Let's check. Let's see. 5, 5, 4. Two, five. Damn, they suck. Okay, what about secondaries? Here we go. 4, 2, 4, 4, 4, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 2. Seriously? Come on. Give me a good 5.
This has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Alright, there. I press one button. There better be a good melee weapon. Or else I'm going to be very mad. Alright, well, you know what? I'll get this sorted in the next episode. Because I genuinely can't continue unless I wait for these weapons. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I'll figure out what to do. So, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.